It's that time again.
Hey. What are you doing? Right now, what are you doing? What are you doing? Yeah. Yes, sir. Put change in his cup. Hey. Sharks in a dunk tank, vipers in a garden. Locust stole the groceries out the local farmer's market. All gods spread us whole positions. Some are violent, some are victims. Each alive is an equal and vital piston I support. So when the piranhas honor New York, my daddy long legs dangle to mangle for sport. And while I'm bringing every dink in the kingdom with open wings, it all boils down to them shit soaked pigs. The pigs, what? The pigs, what? The dregs of what y'all aim for. The gluttonous muddy stomachs under the pudgy cake hole. The two-track brainiac using the food and payroll that chew up and consume every cookie crumb and peso. And place a cloven hoop on a lucrative one convenient as the bourbon odor smokers cross smolder off the Cohiba. If Noah had the benefit of hindsight on his ship, she could have snatched two unicorns and left behind the motherfucking pigs. Goddamn pigs, pot belly pigs, punch drunk pigs, take money money pigs, loud mouth pigs, white load pigs. Let's make a deal. When all the wolves and woolly wigs have huffed and puffed and blew the bricks, the skulls of Brooklyn's cruelest pigs will rain on Fulton's newest kicks. As mulish swine of all surrounding counties step to gruesomeness, we pass around our pineapples and pull the pins in unison. I will gladly feed you to the breeder once you sacrificed. No pagan or sacrilege, just bacon for scavengers. I will gladly seat you with the chickens, not the passengers. Hopefully the crack in his armor spreads to his avarice. Never that, Wilbur's multiply quicker than triples and 100 triples and fistfuls, but it was all bells and whistles. Bougie this and bougie that. War pig a pussycat. Glitzy to the pork ribs. Had to gold leaf the booby traps. Powder pink, double breasted mess of mud and money waddle off the fire to make a stubborn tummy roggle. And while I don't really know the working details of your tribe, I know that that's one ugly fucking tie. Apple in his mouth, maraschino eyes. Party like the butcher boys. Cleaver is alive. I'm mosey in a 16 hours of smoke in the misty winter. To see the county fair's blue ribbon winner is dinner. Then dance until the sun has kissed your blisters in the morning as the misery was dormant and divvied in crispy portions. Corporates want alarm and it whore him. Or does he hoard the corporates to expand and more important forums for him? Push the mortar pestle past the ordinary orchard when the frilly borders faded as the product. Mine are yours, big mine. Plus I toss a token where it go directly to the worms and shovel shit in yellow snow. This little piggy went to the market with a target and will subsequently know the armor piercing forks of farmers. Final words for the finer birds taking notes. I dig a chicken pigtails, that's all folks. Let's make a deal.